Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. Clouds in the radar today. You saw these showers that moved right along. But things are beginning to wind down and certainly will as the evening continues. More rain's in the forecast, as you will see. Here's Tropical Storm Gaston. It's going to move around this high pressure system. Still a strong tropical storm, but no hurricane yet, although that's forecasted by Saturday at 75 mile an hour winds. Even a Category 2 is a possibility, but expected to stay well offshore. Not so much with this system. This is given now a 50% chance to develop. This is just off of San Juan, Puerto Rico, in the next couple of days. 80% the next 5 days. So far, it has not. They went and flew it today, could not find a center of circulation. There's a lot of dry air ahead of it. It's represented by the brown. There's also a lot of wind shear to the north. You can see that orange and yellow. That's expected to begin to die down over the next couple of days. So there could certainly be some development of this. The American model has a low pressure system in the Bahamas, perhaps a tropical depression or even a storm by Friday. That continues to move toward Florida. And then it really begins to just fall apart as far as a close low. So then that's been what the American model's been doing with this. So we'll see. But it doesn't look like it's necessarily going to form. And if it does, this high wants to pull it north toward Georgia and parts of South Carolina. On the other hand, the European model keeps this low going right on through the Bahamas. And then you can see this low right through the Keys, continues to move it into the Gulf because the high doesn't move quite so far to the east. You see around Tampa and then right up toward Apalachicola through Tuesday, possibility of a tropical depression or storm there. So right now, it looks like Florida really is going to have to pay attention to this. The spaghetti models aren't a lot of help with this. They have it anywhere from the east coast of Florida to the west coast of Florida. This line here is the Canadian model, which isn't great with hurricanes, but just showing you that because it's there. And the bottom line is, it's that time to be vigilant for any kind of showers and storms out of the tropics, and we're going to continue to watch it carefully. This red does indicate moisture headed our way as we go toward Friday and get on Saturday and right on into Sunday. So Friday night football starts on Friday night. We're going to have to be especially watchful for that. It's 20% chance for showers this evening for the next hour or two, and then it's out of here. Here's the forecast. 40% chance for Thursday, goes to 60 on Friday, back to 40 for Saturday, Sunday. So a fairly wet period starting tomorrow through Sunday, then 20 and 30% chances as we go into next week. Have a safe one out there. Get all of your weather anytime right here. Click to Houston.com/weather.